My name is James. Welcome to the 24 Beers Project. I'm not a beer expert, but over the course of this afternoon, I am going to be taste testing 24 Ontario craft beers simply because I love beer. I have crackers in my mouth, but I think that's okay. This is beer number 12 because this is a beer based on a pun, which I don't know how I feel about that. This is Ambear, which is a red ale. It feels gimmicky, but we'll see how it tastes. We'll see how it tastes. So yeah, this is Ambear Red Ale. Apparently it has a whole bunch of malt in it. The malts are two row, Munich, crystal, dexpils, and dark malt. The hops are Chinook, Cascade, and Amarillo. The yeast is Camerons Special House Ale, whatever that is. The ABV is 5%, and the IBU is not stated. All right, let's see how bear tastes. I'm expecting a red color when I pour this. I'm also spilling everywhere. Oh, God, the bear puns.
You barely spilled.
It's embarrassing.
There's a part of me that's concerned that that's the draw of this beer. I really hope it's the flavor. It actually does have a red color, which is nice. It's pretty clear. Not getting much off of the smell. Definitely quite hoppy. So let's see, what do we got for descriptions? The wild black bear has a lot in common with our Ambear ale. Both are complex, intelligent, and incredibly unique.
Like John.
An intelligent beer?
Just like me.
Like John here.
Oh, this is perfect for me.
John knows the taste of beer.
Come on, fork it over.
Well, it says it's got a generous hop aroma. There's some. Here, John, I'll pour you a beer.
Thank you.
A polar bear?
Oh, God.
Thanks for pouring me an Ambear.
It's definitely hoppy.
I like it. I like the hops. It doesn't have a lot of smell to it.
No, I mean, like, if you like hops, it's okay. If you like puns, if you like puns and hops, then I guess
they did a good job.
This is the beer for you. This is the one that you want. You want a punny, hoppy beer. But I don't know. Maybe this is how a black bear tastes. But
no, I feel the same way. That's
I wouldn't know.
Well, I'll try some of that beer, boys.
All right.
You're selling it so well.
Squeeze in here.
Do you mind pouring me a glass?
I'm trying to prove that I'm not a total slob here. I can pour beers without spilling everything.
Very minimal waste there. Mm. Well, I like the color. This is what you want to see when you've got an ale, especially a red ale. I think it's good. It's quite crisp. It's refreshing. It is hoppy, very much hoppy.
I still can't get over the pun.
Jumping juniper.
I gotta say, I like
the Ambear.
Pun. I like the pun. I think it's cute. I think the can looks really good. I think it looks very Canadian, which is from Oakville. That makes sense. I agree with Kathy. They might not have bears in Oakville, but it does project a Canadian ale with the can.
I think the taste
is right on.
On to beer number 13. I'm done with Ambear.
On to beer number 13.
All right. That'd be interesting.
What about for the ladies who can't grow beards? I mean, some ladies can grow beards.
Well, that's their business plan, though. So,
I mean, can I drink it even though I don't have
some
a beard?
Ladies, like, some ladies can grow beards.
Excluded.
Some ladies can grow...
I know. For those of us who can't grow beards, I mean, what do you do? I guess you need to bring a friend with a beard.
Is this?
I think you can drink it without a beard. I think you're good.
I don't want to hear it.